Hi, I'm Alyssa Johnson. I'm the VP of Applications for Keste. As the leader of the application practice, first of all, I help to set the strategy for that practice, which includes CX Cloud, ERP Cloud, SCM Cloud, eBusiness Suite. And more importantly, I partner with customers to help them envision their digital solutions for complex business problems. Even though we're in a specific application space, it is so much broader than that. Because even the infrastructure you lay down, at the end of the day, needs to support and promote a great customer experience. Well, my path into technology started when I was still in junior high and created a science fair project with computer programming as the topic. And after that point, I was hooked. I loved math and science, got my degree in math with a computer science minor, then started as a software engineer. So that's really was my first entrance into technology. My path was a little bit different because I did choose to take a break from the technology field to raise a family, but I knew that analytical thinking still is there and started back in the Oracle functional space. Was able to move forward in there until I got to the role I am in today. Really, my second job is serving on the board of directors of the Oracle Applications User Group. I got involved in that organization as really a way to give back to users. When you're pursuing any career, really, but especially in one in technology, find your passion and don't let anything stand in your way. Another thing that I think is really important is to just say yes. You'll have opportunities that come your way that you might think, okay, well, that's not exactly what I want to do, but it's an opportunity to move forward, and that'll really get you a long way in your career.